lie in the halls of the kings who are gone. Jenny would dance with her ghost, the ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most.